The question, does fibromyalgia ever go away? Fibromyalgia is one of the many modern idiopathic illness caused by candidiasis. Candidiasis is very difficult to cure but not impossible. A person may have permanent damage to joints, various organs, etc. depending on the length and severity of the candidiasis. However, the overwhelming majority of symptoms can be alleviated by eradicating the overgrown candida in the body. I know this because fibromyalgia is one of my many diagnoses given during my lifelong struggle with health issues before discovering the true nature of germs, germ theory, illness, and our modern medical approach, before learning about candidiasis and insisting on proper treatment. If you do a little research into candidiasis, you will quickly see what I mean. Understanding what functional medicine is will shed light on the reason why those with candidiasis are given diagnoses of syndromes like this that can only be treated, not cured. Functional medicine, an area of medicine in which the practitioner actually seeks to discover the cause of your illness and eliminate it, exists as a subsection of medicine within our standard medical model for the simple reason that this is something entirely different from what other medical practitioners in this system do. Contrary to what most patients would expect, most doctors are trained to simply diagnose and prescribe, dealing with symptom management rather than discovery and elimination of the cause of the symptoms. This is the reason why so many end up with a diagnosis not of an actual disease but of an idiopathic syndrome, as a syndrome is simply a set of symptoms given a name, and idiopathic means that the cause is unknown. You could have given your symptoms a name yourself for free and would be just as close to eliminating the issue. The only purpose for a diagnosis of this kind is so that medications can be prescribed to deal with the symptoms, enabling sufferers to remain sick with some relief of symptoms or at least the illusion of some hope. Check out the link below for a guide on long-term remission or to join in with the community.